sitting on his throne, anticipating another sinner would soon become his Lord. Years of wasted living and years of toil and strife are just about to be over as he receives the gift of life. Heavens rejoicing, that's the value.